What I'd like to know is why is Kevin a suggested tag for all my videos? I know I've brought this up, but I really would like to know. Anyway, welcome back to Plutonia Experiment. Oh, no? Please don't. And there's more. Also, did I hear Mancubi? Yeah, LP0, no. I really don't want to use my rockets for this, though. Hopefully I don't, you know, rocket myself and kill myself on one of these posts. That'd be great. Okay, there's one left. Yep, there are Mancubi. That went better than expected. Ooh. Oh. All there is Mega Armor and a Soul Sphere. Nah, I can't hit you from there. Okay. Really? Ooh. Rockets. Does this hurt me? Oh my goodness. Did I really come into... Please don't. Please don't. This is bad. Please stay over there. Please do not come to me. Flinch, please. Flinch, please. Please don't. Flinch. Flinch. Oh. Thank goodness for flinching. I don't really have enough. I didn't have the bullets for it, so I couldn't have done that, and, you know, the whole. Ooh. Huh. Can I go through here now? Ooh. Hi. Oh. Well, it would have been nice if, you know, it did better in the last part and, you know, killed various other things. How am I supposed to get out? Is there a teleporter? There has to be, because I can't walk up that. Unless I turn no clip. On, but I'm not going to cheat. Red key card. Ah, thank you. Pinkies. Lots and lots of pinkies. And a berserk pack. Oh. I don't need the medkit. Ooh. Ooh! So yeah, this is the part of the game where I honestly don't know what I'm doing. So this is going to be most likely very, very slow and careful for the rest of this game. Especially when that... he missed me? I'm not complaining, but he missed me? Ooh! No, I can't quite reach that. I can't fit between these barrels, can I? Just on the off chance that something bad happens. Amazingly, I'm right. Just cacodemons? Yay! Pain Elemental's dead! Oh, there's another one. That's a good way to ruin my... Actually, Plasma Gun. There's more! There's barrels there, RPG! Okay, so there are pain elementals. And I've already killed the chain gunners. Where is he? Where's the other two? Apparently there's three in this room. There's one. I'd like to get the barrel damage with them too. Oh, apparently, never mind. Okay. Still have two pain elementals. It's fine. Still have, well, now it's going away. Okay, those barrels are RPG. Oh, and some Hell Knights, that's not bad. I don't really have a problem, Mr. Hell Knight. Wonderful. They do look suspicious though, so it's one of those things. But rockets, I love rockets. Well, they are. Ooh, there's the blue key. There is kind of one just below me though. Oop. I don't know what happened to them, but apparently they died. Fantastic. Hey guys, have some shotgun to the face. Or, you know, any other body part, really. Wow. You know, every time I get shotgun ammo, it seems like it immediately disappears, like 3 minutes later. Nah, my things are gone. My nice things. My, Wait, what? Oh my word. That was a waste. No. Saving you for the end of the level. What does the other one do? The map. And more importantly, shotgun shells. Wait. Huh? Okay, so I just got the blue key card. Time to go in here and save that mega sphere of happiness. I don't like it when you make me drop down, game. And I don't like it when you present me immediately with a switch. What? Almost! That's actually a really good idea. Come to think of it. Although, if I can't backtrack, I can't get that megasphere, can I? Well, on the assumption that I can come back at some point. That went much better than expected. Oh my goodness. Although, if I truly cannot go back, this is going to be bad, isn't it? What's that do? Oh, I can go back. The door's open. How would I... The regular water hurts me. Thanks, game. Actually, let's... I'm gonna get that. One, I need the life. Two, why not, since it is a secret? Saving that. That is a lot of chain gunners. I assume there's another one on the other side? Now that is a direct hit. What do I have? Chain gunners of plenty? Actually, they're killing you. Did I really kill them with that, or was that just coincidence? Oh, boy. Get rid of all these pinkies so I don't need to worry about them later. Oh, doors. This switch bothers me. Yeah, there's the exit. Map 6. It's gonna do something horrible, isn't it? Can I escape? No. And I have revenants. Well, I don't know how many I have. Kinda did hide. About 8. Actually, what are you doing? Nope, 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 nope. Wrong button. Wrong button. Please don't do that. Actually, there is a lot of plasma here. It's fine. Megasphere. And he punched me. Alright, so there's lots and lots of plasma, so I don't need to worry about that. So I can use my plasma gun and save my precious, precious rockets, probably for Barons. Another switch. Yay! Switches! My favorite! Is there any point that I can go back and get that Megasphere? I really hope that door opens, because if not, I have to do this room over again. Yeah, there's going to be no problem in this LP of... Have you saved recently, RPG? Really? Cyberdemon? What is this, map 6? My first Cyberdemon? That was to the face! Okay. It's a small area, and this is... I don't want to use rockets because I'll kill myself. I kills myself? What? Well, assuming that I can go back. 2, 3... yeah, let's stick to the plasma gun. Give yourself a little bit of time to react, RPG. Maybe. Yeah, there is no shame in hiding from a Cyberdemon. That's... Oh, boy. Hey, buddy. Actually, there's lots of rockets right here. Screw it. That's the wall. Mm. I am literally, like, swaying in my chair, trying to help. It doesn't help, but I try. Did I get him? Damn it. If I did get him, damn it. This is stressful. I'm not used to fighting a cyberdemon in such close quarters. Wow, RPG, get off of that last one. That went pretty well. And then you just kind of, you know, snack on a rocket for breakfast. It's not breakfast time for me, by the way. You did it again. I'm going right. And then I decide, hey, I'm gonna go left. What I should try doing is sidestepping the rockets ever so slightly. Nope, nope, nope. You had it the first time, let's keep trying. Because, honestly, these things I need to work on, since this is Plutonia, I need to become good at this kind of stuff. Oh, there's that. I'm gonna keep trying. I'm gonna keep trying, damn it. Nope, 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 nope. You went left and you shouldn't have. I'm sorry for everybody who doesn't think this is entertaining. You went right, Twirly. Damn rockets. Yeah! Eat it! Okay, hiding. Ooh. That was good. That was good. That was good. That was excellent, RPG. Don't let yourself get blown up at this point. Okay, he's far away. A little too close for comfort. Running over here. I blew myself up. How many rockets does it take to kill a cyberdemon? Too many? I mean, other than that. Oh, I chose the wrong time to run away. You know, in hindsight, I should have had the Revenants fight the cyberdemon. I didn't know cyberdemons could flinch. That's new. No, that's the wall RPG. Okay, RPG, you learned last time that that's a horrible idea. What killed me? Well, I can sidestep him a little bit. This is terrible. Nope, nope, nope. Not quite. Oh boy, I think I'm gonna fast forward this bit. Okay. There's one volley done. I was about to say I need to find some place safe that I can save, but never mind. Oh boy. Yeah, this is going to be full of fail. Run over here. Save. Let's make some progress, shall we? What am I up to? 3? Okay. Hey, buddy. Please don't shoot me. I said, please don't shoot me. Oh, boy. Oh, no. 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 Okay. Blew myself up. I thought they were supposed to de-aggro after you reload. Shows what I know, right? I said that a long time ago in one video. But it just doesn't seem to be the case today. I'll keep taking pot shots at you, that's fine. I'll keep doing that. Well, this will end, and you will die. I know the score is heavily in your favor at the moment, but you will die. Hey! Nope, you ate it. I will do this. If I could get you really far over, I could do this. There's medkits behind me, by the way. I should really try to go get those. 6. Nope. 5. Let's keep doing the rocket thing. Medkit. Although, to be honest, it's not gonna save you against the rocket. Oh yeah, they don't take damage from explosions, that's right. Ooh. This is going nowhere. This guy is in horrible positioning. This is not the kind of area that I want to fight a cyber demon in. Okay, medkit. At least now I can take one rocket. With no armor, that's actually pretty questionable. Yeah, okay, that's been proven. 97% with a rocket? No. Doesn't work. Can I get you? There we go. Get over there. Too close to the wall. Back over here. Back over here, please. Buddy, could you cooperate with me? Damn! Okay, that... He didn't take a pot shot at me? I was standing right in front of him for how long? Yes, go over there. Okay, fine, I'll use my damn plasma. Ugh. I just wanted to be able to, well, you did soften him up quite... No. You did soften him up quite a bit earlier. Playing Ring Around the Rosie with a cyber demon. I don't like this game. Where is he? Yes! Freaking long enough. Oh boy. That was a huge, massive waste of time. I might actually fast forward that. I might. Grab that. What was that? Ah! What's on the other side? You know what the funny part is? I need that Megasphere. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no. No! No! Are you serious? Are you serious? I can't get the Megasphere. Oh no. No, 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 no. I'm not doing 3/4 of the level all over again for that Megasphere. Oh no, no. No, 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 no. Also, I want to point out that there have been zero Barons. Absolutely none. And I literally cannot get out of here, can I? Cotyard. Although that Megasphere did. Ugh. Damn. But I'm keeping it. I'm keeping it despite all the horribleness that has happened, I'm keeping it. If I had known that once I went in that room I couldn't get it, there might be a different way that I'm not aware of. But other than opening the door and the switches, I don't see what I should be doing to get back to that Megasphere. Oh, there's a Megasphere there. That's nice. Kill you, eventually. Holy crap, there's like 17 Mancubi. I need to rocket these guys. There's no way around it. I have to rocket them. Next time, more of this. Going from one hellhole to another. Yay! Until next time.